I can't help this video so long. Hawks are after my martens. You come in at a time. Looks like it. They go straight in. Straight in the houses. Because of hawks. I'm already over 8 minutes into this video, and I only wanted to do a short one, but I can't do a short one. There's still a lot of martens that are still out there. Be able to see something. There's the houses, but there's one flew over. It's gonna be a 10-minute video or longer. Looks like longer than 10 minutes. It'll take me a week to download this one. Take y'all a week to watch it. You guys that say you're not lucky having any martens, once you get them and get us hawks after them, you don't get to see them much. Except when they come in. This time of the year anyway. Not sure how it's going to work during nest building. Maybe these Cooper's hawks are just passing through. Maybe they'll leave. I hope so. There's still a lot of birds up there. Those are blackbirds flying there. They're up high too. Martins. There's probably, you know, let me tell you, that one's up there. 50 or more. They're still way up in the sky. This video's into 11 minutes. I'm gonna stop it. I'll start another one when they come in. I'll just do the last second when they come in. It might be dark before they get in. Oh, there's a lot of martens up there. A lot more coming in from the... Well, they're just circling. Just up there circling around. Well, they're getting closer. I think they're going to come in now. They're getting closer. They're all fixing to come in. I'll just keep it on. Don't look. Seeing any hawks. Hope I don't see any hawks this evening. I'll just leave it on. It's already going into 13 minutes now. Coyotes yelping. There comes a mosquito buzzing me. Well, they're flying high. There's probably more than 50 out here. Martins. 13.5 minute video. You can hear the ones in the cores. ...14.5 minute video. It's into 15.5 minutes. Don't know their houses. They changed their houses out. Probably was a mistake. They don't know what to do. My dumb self. Flying around looking for those gourds.